According to Rajan's blueprints, you're near the spice grinding facility. However, the passage is blocked by those laser fences.
Looks like they're using TNT to create these catacombs. Maybe I can borrow some to destroy the fences. You're the demolitions expert. How am I supposed to use that stuff?
Oh, it's simple. Just jump in, lock the barrel to your target, jump out, and get clear of the blast radius. But be careful around floor lasers, Sly. The TNT barrels won't work on them.
Attention guards! Make sure all laser fences are operational to protect the spice grinder.
I'm within visual range of the spice grinder. What's next?
Rajan won't come out of hiding while spice is still being manufactured. If we destroy the grinder, he'll be out of business and have no reason to stick around the temple.
Great. We do the world a favor and Rajan's forced out into the open.
Start by getting a hold of that TNT down there. It's worth mentioning that guards won't be able to detect you if you stay still while in the TNT barrel.
Nice. An explosive disguise.
Place the explosive near that grinding wheel, and it'll be blown to bits.
To get the TNT barrel into that basin filled with spice dust.
Thank you.